Hey, what's up, guys? I am Michael, aka That Retro Journeyman. Welcome to Indigo Prophecy. I don't know too much about this game. Oh, hello. I do remember seeing a walkthrough vaguely by PewDiePie from like 13 years ago, I think. If I can recall, this guy has like some kind of psyche powers or something like that. And as far as I know, I think it's a pretty solid game, I think, for its time. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into it. Also, if you're new, please like and subscribe if y'all want to. And if you're not new, yeah, let's just save right there. I was trying to get a recording going, and then my cam just decided to not work. I need to get a new camcorder, so I have to manage and not use one. So, new movie. But if you're not new here, then you're probably wondering, hey man, why is your name changed? Well, I figured why not, you know, I'm trying to go onto a different pathway for this channel and go retro, and I figured Mad Mike isn't really that good of a name to use, so why not?
Things are never quite what they seem.
Anyways.
We think we understand the world around us, but we really only see the outside, what it seems to be. I used to be just like you. I believed in humanity, the newspapers, soap commercials, politics, and history books. But one day, the world kicks you in the teeth, and you don't have any choice but to see things the way they really are. My name is Lucas Kane. My story is the one where an ordinary guy has something extraordinary happen to him.
Maybe in some ways, he sounds like Keanu Reeves.
My destiny, karma. I know one thing for sure. Nothing's ever going to be the same again.
Indigo Prophecy.
It all started right here. Where else could it happen? New York, capital of the universe. The chessboard destiny chose for the last big game.
Yeah, it seems like New York is like the good place to like have all of these problems. Like the Avengers having the attack in New York. This going on in New York. What else? Freaking, there's so many things going on in New York. Inflation. Pretty. That snow and the night sky with the city lights. So nice. How do you pronounce that? Angelo? Okay. David Cage. I'm hoping this mic is picking up my vocals. I tried to adjust it. It's not easy to get adjusted. Okay. I'm guessing he's like under some kind of spell or something. I don't know. It looks like it. It's kind of freaky. Thank you. not sure if I am allowed to show this on YouTube. I don't know. Me every time I get let go from work. Well, whenever I'm off work. Especially good old Amazon. Jesus, I cannot stand that place. But anyways, enough of me complaining about Amazon.
What have I done?
You killed somebody. And the crow is a witness.
I didn't want...
I guess I gotta make Quit. Sure.
I've gotta get out of here before somebody comes in here.
Okay, so I'm guessing I gotta clean up the evidence before the cops come in to use the restroom. That's what I'm picking up. Dry your hands. Okay, what's next? I guess it's normal just to go use the restroom after your murder. I mean, shoot, I did the same. Just kill somebody, wash my hands, and then go to the bathroom. I'll never go to the bathroom, murder, and then wash my hands. Come on, that makes no sense. Anyways. Shouldn't I, try to, clean up the blood trail? I mean... That's something I should do, right? Is there something over here? No. Okay. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh. Wrong button. Pick it up. And start playing. Yeah, there you go. Are you not gonna clean the rest of that blood trail? Alright, well. What's in here? My job here is done. Alright. The job is finished. So, are we gonna go out there here? Wait. We should probably not go out that way. We should probably go through the window.
Barred up. I can't get out this way.
Out the door we go. What do you mean we can't go out that way? Oh. Can we not go out this way? Let's get the freak out of here. Let's get out of here. You saw my face too.
Nobody goes anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
A crime has just been committed. I'm going to have to ask you to stay calm and wait here for the police to arrive and check your ID.
Crap.
And that's how my story ends.
That's how my story ends. Crap, okay. Should be a tad faster. Okay, so I cannot go out the window. So I gotta go past him, out the door. Should've been obvious. If if you're white and you commit a murder in a bathroom and you see a window that's open, you can't just try to go up there and expect you to actually reach it, you know? So, might as well just clean the blood and get out. This is why I would not be a good murderer, because, that's why. That's an example. I get caught in the very first part of the gameplay. Not that I would go murder or anything, you know? Wait. I'm too cautious. I think if I don't wash my hands, I think that's just gonna leave a fingerprint on there. So let's go wash my hands real quick. It's your face, the body, your hands, your jacket, everything. Okay, now you dry your hands. And then grab that. Come here. Okay, and the window was a no-go.
It's barred up. I can't get out this way.
You can totally fit. What was that? Wait, what is that?
The knife. I've got to get rid of it.
Oh, I didn't see that. And the cop's coming, ain't he? Is the cop coming? No? Okay, we're good. Okay, we're good, What else are we missing? We cannot leave anything behind. What is that?
Empty.
But I need a condom. My rule of thumb is have sex after a murder. Come on. And also take a piss. That's okay. Oh. Alright. Let's get out of here. We just go right past him. Let's get out. Go. Get out of here.
Hey, sir, your pill!
Oh well.
I need to get out of this neighborhood before the police get here.
But where? It's a good question. Let's go straight. That's how you run.
Nobody goes anywhere. A crime has just been committed.
Where do I go then? If I can't go that way.
Wait here for the police to arrive and check your ID.
Who is this guy? Is he like the Overwatcher, the Overseeker, whatever his name is? God, I'm so drunk. Steiner. January 27th, 1:12 a.m.
Doc Steiner.
Hey, guys.
Why do they always wait for me to go on duty before they start killing each other in the middle of the night?
Tyler,
is that Jar Rule?
Every day in New York.
But especially when I'm on night duty. It's as if every psycho in the city has an in for me.
If you want a bitch, do it inside. That way I don't have to freeze to death listening to it.
You're the boss, Connor.
Alright, so what's I gotta be having to solve?
Is 5 years on the force, I've seen some murders. But you never really get used to death. You just learn to live with it, that's all. I still don't know if it was fatigue, or cold, or something else. But I clearly remember the bad feeling I got when I walked into that restaurant. As if some part of me already knew that this time, something was different.
Something was different.
How's it going, McCarthy?
Evening, Inspector. I've been waiting for you. Hey, darling.
Hey, Mark.
So, what happened?
Homicide. I found the body in the toilets. I had to go before I went home.
Do we have a suspect?
A client left just before I found the body. To top it all, he left without paying. Kay tried to talk to him, then he left.
Which table was the suspect sitting at?
Oh, he was sitting at that table over there.
Waitress.
Is that the waitress over there?
Yeah, Kate Morrison. I think that you should interrogate her. If you don't mind me saying, go easy on her, Inspector. She's still in a state of shock.
Were there other customers in the restaurant at the time?
There was one.
Yeah, two other guys. Let him go home.
I didn't see either.
I wrote down
the other few guys, just the one guy.
Thanks for your help, Martin. It's late. I think you can go home and get some sleep.
I'm gonna wait until you're finished with Kate.
I don't know why. She reminds me of Jennifer Lopez. When this symbol appears at the top right of the screen, you can switch characters. Press the triangle button any time to switch characters. So what do you mean? I hit triangle. Oh, I can be this guy. Okay. Got you. Okay.
Kate? I'm Inspector Carla Valenti. I'm in charge of the investigation here. Would you mind answering a few questions?
No.
No.
Oh!
Did you know the victim well?
John was a regular. He came every Monday. He always ordered the same thing and left a nice tip.
Sounds like me, except the tip part.
Have you been working here long, Kate?
It'll be 11 years next month. I've seen all sorts in this place. Down and outers, junkies, you name it. The till's been robbed a few times. Murder? That's a new one.
What was he like, Kate? Do you think you could describe him for me?
I only saw him for a few seconds.
I thought you saw him, like, all the time. He's a regular.
That's all I can remember.
Unless if she meant the other guy who was murdered. I don't know.
No, I don't think so. You can only get in the front door. If somebody else had come in, I would have seen them.
Was John here alone? Did he speak with anyone?
John always came alone. We chatted a bit. The weather, his job, usual stuff. He never talked to anybody else.
Did you get the impression that John and the suspect knew each other?
No. I don't think they did.
Oh, John is the guy that
the
died. And the suspect is obviously the guy that
in.
Murdered him. Okay.
They didn't talk.
I'm so stupid.
No, I'm almost certain that John didn't know.
Facts.
Can you tell me what you saw?
There weren't that many people tonight. It's usually pretty calm during the week. I was just chatting with Martin at the bar. I didn't even see John get up. Oh my God.
Kate, try and pull yourself together. You are our main witness, so I'm really gonna need your help.
Yeah, girl.
My shift was almost over. I was just chatting with Martin at the bar. John didn't John got up and went to the restroom. The man must have followed him. When he came back out, I noticed that he hadn't paid his bill. I'm careful, because that happens a lot here, people forgetting to pay their bill.
What happened next?
The guy just ran off without paying. It wasn't until Martin fell
a true crime,
that
no
I realized.
Tip.
What happened before the murder? Did you notice anything unusual?
No. It was just a night like any other.
Did you happen to notice anything strange about the suspect's behavior before he went into the restroom?
No. Wait, yes. I remember something. I came back at one point just to check whether he needed anything. He didn't answer me. He just stared straight ahead. It was weird. I didn't push him. I thought maybe this guy is a little crazy.
Crazy.
I only know.
Do you think that you would recognize the suspect?
I'll never forget that face.
Perfect. Do you think that you could come down to the station tomorrow and help us construct a likeness of the killer?
Yeah. I'll do whatever you think I can to help catch him.
Thank you very much for your help, Kate.
I hope you find the bastard who did it. People like that just don't deserve to live.
I promise you, we'll do everything in our power to find him. Go home now, try to get some sleep. Martin will make sure you get home.
I'm getting tired. I need some sleep. I got work tomorrow night. I'll switch to this guy. Nuna Cruz.
It's pretty funny seeing you on the job at this hour, Tyler. Why'd you fall out of bed?
Yeah, don't make me laugh, Garrett. My lips are chapped.
I felt that.
You look hammered, Tyler.
Yeah, this is my third night on call in a row. You know me, man. If I don't get my beauty sleep, it's Zombie City.
You should be out of here pretty soon, though.
No, 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 Carla.
Oh, no, Jan.
Everybody up till breakfast.
I'm tired as it is right now, man.
Stubborn girl I ever met.
All right. Yeah, let's see if good old Tyler can find something. It's a phone. Father, are you back from the grocery store yet? I want some milk.
Hello?
It's me. Did you already fall back asleep?
Tyler? What time is it? Oh, hell. When are you coming back?
I won't be long, baby. Go back to sleep. I'll be there when you wake up. Catch you later.
Here. Bathroom? Well, if we're going to the bathroom, let's get Jennifer in here. Miss Lopez. Here we go. Sir, wake up.
Chest. In the area of the heart.
There's so much ketchup.
They appear to be knife wounds.
Okay, I didn't even know what she even said.
Blood on the mop. The killer must have used it to clean up the mess.
Mm-hmm.
Why would he risk getting caught to do that?
Because we are very clean. We like to clean up of the mess that we caused. Duh, come on. Use your brain. Yeah, you look good, you look good. Move on. Come on. I'm hoping this mic is catching my voice.
Looks like the guy was taken totally by surprise.
I feel like I'm being too quiet. Just like how the murder was, very quiet. Is he on his phone? Can't talk to him. Okay, well. Girl, your hair is fine. I guess we need to switch to Tyler then.
Do you know if anyone has contacted the family?
Not as far as I know. Oh, right. I get it. I'll take you.
Alright. Our job's done, Miss Jennifer. Let's go. No, I'm kidding.
Bizarre.
What?
Well, he still has his credit card and $100 in cash on him. I guess the killer wasn't after his money.
Mm-hmm. I mean, his outfit was pretty dashing, so it makes sense. Oh, yeah, he threw the knife in a trash can. Unless if he cleaned the knife and kept it. I don't remember what he did. Oh, wait. Turn this way. There we go.
Just what exactly are you doing, Tyler?
I'm checking for clues. What do you think?
Do you want to switch? I think if I'm Jennifer, I can get the knife. Dude, can you move?
Tyler?
This is a restroom, isn't it?
No, this is a crime scene.
This is the restroom? No, this is a crime scene. Why are you stressing, man? That stress should be gone. Do we need to get the door open? I mean, that's where he hid, was in that door, in that stall. Oh, we gotta use her to use the friggin' what to open the stall.
That would seem to indicate that the murder wasn't premeditated. Tyler, there's a knife in here. It might be the murder weapon. Get Garrett. Make sure he checks for prints and identifies the blood on the blade.
Okay.
Okay. Whatever.
Why is there blood here?
Did you find anything?
Possibly. I don't understand why there would be blood here.
Maybe it belongs to the victim.
Not likely. Get Garrett to analyze it, and we'll know for sure.
Okay, I guess we're done. Oh, these freaking camera angles. There we go. Okay, so we found the knife, blood.
Stab some dude in the toilet? You gotta be crazy. This guy took a big risk. Anybody could have walked in here and surprised him.
Is there anything else that she has to say? What, the knife being there or something? Guess not. Okay, well. I need to wash my hands. Not move. Alright, I guess we're leaving. Do we go out the door?
Tyler, I'm gonna take a look outside.
Okay, what's back here? was that guy? Okay.
Good evening, sir.
Whoa! Hey, babe. Jeez, what can I do for you?
Someone was killed in that restaurant tonight. Did you happen to see anything or anyone unusual?
Did I see something? I don't see nothing. I mind my own business.
You know, you really shouldn't be outside tonight. It's freezing cold. If you want, I could have him come and pick you up. And...
Oh, leave me alone! I'm just fine. I don't need nobody.
All right, man.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Try to get someplace warm. Take care of yourself.
I saw someone!
Thank you.
Or rather, something. Nobody remembers him, but I saw him. I saw him come out the back door. It was evil. That devil. Himself.
What did he look like? Can you describe him?
Who? You drink too much.
Who? Why?
You're talking nonsense.
When? Where? How?
Nonsense.
Alright.
The door only opens from the inside.
Oh. So much walking. So much walking. Get me steps in, though. Okay, fine.
Tyler's got the keys to the car. I better go find him.
Wait, so are we done here? Is that what we're doing? Is that what we're doing? Can I not look at the door so I can go inside? Hang on. This camera angle is so weird. Where's the door?
Much chance of finding anything this far from the restaurant. I'm gonna head back.
Oh yeah, I couldn't see the door. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, Tyler.
Tyler's been my partner for almost a year. He grew up with the gangs in the Bronx before he decided to join the force. Sometimes he's unpredictable, but he's a good guy.
That's sweet.
Did you find anything, Tyler?
For that, I'd have to be able to keep my eyes open.
Keep up the good work, Tyler.
I can't run. I cannot run.
Hey, Garrett. Hey, Frank. How's it going?
Hey, Carla.
Hey, Carla.
So, you guys find anything?
We took some samples here and there. We're almost finished. We were just waiting for you before we took the body away.
Okay, they got the samples. Got nothing else to see. What if something changed in there? What do they do in here? I guess they didn't do a whole lot. Yeah, I guess we're done. I guess we'll go ahead and leave. Alright, buddy. You ready to leave?
You ready to go, Tyler? I think I've seen everything I need to see.
Are you sure? We can take another look around if you want.
So I'll stay.
Yeah, you're right. Let's take another look around before we go.
I feel like I'm missing something. I just don't know what. I talk to the hobo? What if Tyler talks to the hobo? What would that do for me? Probably not a whole lot since the freaking door. Oh, here we go.
Hey, Colin, I'm gonna take a look outside, see if I can find anything.
Yeah, just tell her that when the door's closed.
Yo.
What do you want?
I'm a police detective. I'm investigating a murder that took place in that restaurant. I was wondering if...
Leave me alone. I got nothing to say. I don't talk to cops.
Right, thank you. You've been helpful.
Anyways, I guess we're done here. It's so nice out here. Oh. Okay, the door is right here. I guess we'll go ahead and leave.
You ready to go, Tyler? I think I've seen everything I need to see.
Are you sure? We can take another look around if you want.
Nope, we're good. Let's head home.
Yep, we're good.
Okay, let's bust.
We're good, homie.
Carla agrees to go. Let's get into the car before she changes her mind.
I think I'm gonna play this a tad longer and then I'm gonna try to end the video. I'm already getting so tired. I think the drinks are starting to wear off a little bit. Somebody's bigger chance, dude.
It's just a horrible nightmare. I didn't kill anyone.
You slept in the bed with blood on you. I don't think that's sanitary. Oh.
I wasn't dreaming.
I was good on rest.
I'm gonna get ready and go to work.
Yeah, you should definitely try to clean your bed sheets, though, buddy.
Feels like somebody shoved a steel bar in my brain and then melted it. Gotta make it stop.
Is it not gonna let me clean the bed sheets? That'll be the last thing to do.
My parents, Marcus, and me, before the accident.
Oh, shoot. My mouth feels like it's so stiff.
The sheets are full of blood.
Yeah.
I can't go back to bed. I'm not tired anyway.
Can I clean the sheets? What if the police shows up and they're like, hey, you're a suspect. Can we check out your bedroom? No. Well, we're going to anyway. We got a warrant, buddy. I want to close it.
My wrists are still bloody. Gotta do something about that. That should help my migraine. Notice reads, don't take with alcohol. Zarathustra by Nietzsche. I've read it so many times I know half of it by heart.
That's sad. Anyways. I'm good. Alright. What's in here? Probably nothing. Can I walk straight? I got a really weird feeling that the police might show up, so I gotta try and get everything cleaned up. Do you have something a little naughty on your search history? Into the carnage at the Chicago High School has made significant progress over the last few days. Several dozen violent video games were found in the room of the two adolescent killers. The investigators are no doubt about the link with the killings. These video games are extremely violent, easily influenced. Adolescents try to reproduce the same scenes in real life. Say what? See, a policeman is reported to have said. Okay, nothing important. Alright, I guess there's nothing there. Should I answer it, or should I answer it?
Hello?
Luca, it's good to hear from you. I thought I'd call to find out if maybe you wanted to go to Mom and Dad's tomb together. And to be honest, I...
That was his brother. Become. He reminds me of Castiel from Supernatural, but anyways, that's not too important right now. What's right here? Never seen a toilet having that kind of handle to flush. That's just too much. The key. Should probably hide that, probably. I don't know.
The keys to my apartment. I'll grab them.
Still need some clothes. What was in the fridge? Milk. I Actually, you know what? Let's drink some. No, a meat that could be expired. So much to do. What's that say, duck? Okay. what else do we got here? I guess it'll help out with my I'm having a hard time trying to talk. What is that? Yu-Gi-Oh! Yu-Gi-Oh card? That's crazy. Anything else? No. Alright. Oh, PTSD! Oh no!
Please open the door.
Get ready. Oh no. I'm sorry, what?
These images in my head.
What just happened?
I must be losing my mind.
Was I supposed to do that? It wasn't very clear. I still need my clothes. Is he gone? What's this happened?
This will hide the blood in case anyone comes in the room.
Can I
change the sheets later?
I need to clean the sheets. They're gonna move the blanket. Yeah, I still need my clothes. What do I need? I need like some kind of wrap. That's what I need. I don't know where they're at. This way. Why am I going this way? Go this way. Oh, hey, guitar. Nice.
I'm in no condition. My forearms still hurt.
Weenie. No guitarist has any excuses to not play.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
I still need to find a rat for my hands. Don't know where they're at. second. Oh my gosh. I'm stressing already. Cool. Okay, you're cool. You're cool. Alright, let's go get clothes. Oh, this is stressful. Go, 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 go.
Don't move.
And that's how my story ends. The name.
Dadgum it, man. Okay. Now I know where the Band-Aids are in, so I need to take care of that first. Okay. Okay, after I get this thing figured out, I'm call quits for the video.
Please open the door.
Bathroom.
They've come to arrest me.
Oh my God, go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom.
Please, open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I hit the door.
Oh, this thing takes forever. Come on.
Sir, this is the New York police.
Why did I do this earlier?
I want you to open this door immediately.
Go. Leave! Go! God, it's so freaking janky. Come on.
I will be forced to knock it down.
Give me a second. Oh my gosh, it's frozen. Mother trucker, dude.
Just a second. I'm looking for the keys.
Go to the door. Oh my gosh, go to the door.
I'm sorry to make you wait like that. I was in the shower.
Are you Lucas Kane?
Yes.
Mr. Kane, the neighbors heard yelling from your apartment. Is there a problem?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me. I cut myself on some broken glass, and I freaked out a little. Fortunately, it wasn't a really big deal.
Would it be all right if I took a little look around your apartment?
Of course.
Whatever. Go ahead.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
What happened to your wrist, sir?
I told you I had a stupid accident with some broken glass.
Holy cow. When you cut yourself, you go all the way, don't you?
And that's how my story ends. The neighbors called the cops because they heard shouts coming from my apartment.
Hey, what's this? Stay where you are and put your hands in the air, sir.
I didn't see that.
It didn't take the police long to make the connection.
Come the frick on, man. How can I see that from, like, the freaking camera angles they give me? That makes...
Police,
Open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't find any evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
No, stop going to the door.
Sir, this is the New York police.
Give me a second.
Okay, turn around. Immediately.
Okay, go, 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 go. No, I'm dead.
If you do not open the door,
why
right
do you take
now,
so long?
I will be forced to knock it down.
I don't stress this easily. Go to the door. I did not say go that way. Okay, game's over, man. This controller is so janky.
Don't move.
I hate this controller so much. Yes, I know. I'm terrible, but that's okay. Last attempt. One more attempt. I should be okay. Bear with me. Oh my gosh. Alright.
New York police, please open the door.
They know. They've come to arrest me.
Police, open up.
Just a minute, I'm coming.
I can't take your time to get evidence linking me to last night. I've got a couple seconds to hide everything before I get the door.
Sir, this is the New York police.
We are doing good. We are flawless. Come on, let's do it. Let's do it. Come on, let's do it. Come on. Patch up. We're doing great. We are doing great.
If you do not open the door right now, I will be forced to knock it down.
I'm pretty sure you need a warrant. But whatever, I guess. Get to the door.
This is your last warning. Open the door now, or I knock it down.
I get it. I'd rather you knock me up than knock me down, you know? Anyways. I didn't say that. Here we go.
I'm sorry to make you wait like that. I was in the shower.
Are you Lucas Kane?
Yes.
Mr. Kane, the neighbors heard yelling from your apartment. Is there a problem?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me. I cut myself on some broken glass, and I freaked out a little. Fortunately, it wasn't her.
Would it be all right if I took a little look around your apartment?
Whatever. Go ahead.
What happened to your wrist, sir?
I told you I had a stupid accident with some broken glass.
Holy cow. When you cut yourself, you go all the way, don't you?
So far, so good.
Thank you for your cooperation. Sorry to bother you, sir. You know how it is. With everything that's been going on, we prefer to be careful.
I understand.
Long as the cane.
Thank God. All right. So what now, pretty boy? What do we do? What do we do? All right. So I guess we need to leave. What does that crow mean? The crow. Another Yu-Gi-Oh card. No way. Is it the wide-eyed blue dragon? I mean the blue-eyed white dragon? Whatever you call it. Okay. I need to leave, huh? All right, and that's that. After this cutscene, I'll go ahead and end the video. That was stressful. Okay, so looks like we have two different story selections. Okay, so we can either do Lucas Kane going to the park. I'm guessing that's where we're gonna meet our brother for us to meet. Well, not meet. Well, meet there to go to our family's grave. Well, our parents' grave or something. And then we got Carla Valentine. Valentine going to the police station. So I'm guessing she's going to interrogate the waitress. But I do appreciate y'all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. And if you want to keep watching my channel, please hit the subscribe button and click on the notification button. I'm sorry if this ain't the best video. I'm still trying to find me a better camcorder than my phone. I tried like two different takes and it's just bad quality. It was lagging so hard, but hopefully I can bring in Andrew, a friend of mine that's gonna join the channel. I think we agreed on Monday, but hopefully I can get this video as soon as possible done, finished, and released. I'm gonna go to bed, so fuck y'all. No, I'm kidding. But I hope that y'all have a good night, good morning, good day, whatever day it is, wherever you're at. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all on the flip side. See ya.